Hello, my name is Agnieszka Geras and I am a PhD candidate in mathematics at the Warsaw University of Technology. It is my pleasure to present my current project Celoscope, a probabilistic model for cell type deconvolution in spatial transcriptomic data, or ST data for short. The data we analyze measures the minibulk RNA expression in specified spots selected on a tissue. ST spots contain multiple cells. Therefore, the observed signal inevitably conveys information about mixtures of cells of different types. Our main goal is to propose a novel model of gene expression level and a statistical method to infer its parameters. Most importantly, proportions of different cell types present in spots selected on the examined tissue. Unlike methods proposed so far, our approach is independent of single cell data. Instead, we use information about marker genes. The first step in the Celoscope pipeline is H&E image analysis. Regions of interest are annotated by a pathologist. Additionally, the number of cells in each spot is estimated. Prior knowledge on marker genes should be collected beforehand and summarized as a binary matrix. Prior knowledge on marker genes together with data on marker gene expression serve as model's input on which the Celoscope is applied to provide estimates for the cell types proportions across spots. In this project, we use probabilistic graphical models and we propose sampling procedure based on Metropolis-Hastings within Gibbs algorithm to estimate model's parameters. Although our main goal is to estimate proportions of cell types, we also infer presence of types across spots, average expression for non-markers shared across all the genes, average marker gene overexpression. Our model has three key assumptions. First of all, we assume that marker genes are highly expressed in their specific types in contrast to other types. Secondly, gene expression level follows negative binomial distribution. Finally, average gene expression in each spot depends on the hidden cell type composition. Celoscope was applied on mouse brain data and was able to successfully indicate brain structures. Celoscope is able to spatially distinguish between two main neuron types: inhibitory, also known as GABAergic neurons, found mainly in the olfactory bulb and in the olfactory cortex, and excitatory, also known as glutamatergic neurons, that were detected mainly in the cerebellar cortex. We also investigate the complex interplay of the tumor and its immune microenvironment, which consists of cells of different types. What is important, cancer progression and subsequent potential success of the treatment are greatly influenced by the composition of the immune cells in the heterogeneous microenvironment of the tumor. Celoscope was applied on previously published data on prostate cancer and was able to decompose immune contexture in the sample previously annotated as inflammation. Thank you very much for your attention. I would like to acknowledge my co-authors. Most importantly, my supervisor, Professor Ewa Szczurek from the University of Warsaw. I'm happy to take questions.